My name is Brent Shelly with Expert Village, and we're talking about lighting design today. Lighting designers have a real sensitivity to mood and aesthetics. We create the drama in a space. Lighting has been said to be the fourth dimension of architecture, and it helps to reveal that architecture, to reveal form and to reveal function, and to create different visual cues in a space. A lighting designer really needs to understand a lot of different types of professions, architecture being one. We need to be able to talk to architects, since what we're doing is integral to the architecture. We need to know what the language of architecture is. We also need to understand interior design, what different colors do, how some colors suck up light, some colors reflect light. We have to understand what the important parts of the interior design are. What does the interior designer want to see?